All right, welcome back, everybody. Today, I got for you another eating challenge. And today, we're going to be featuring Michael Teran, a great runner. I've known him for years. The eating challenge is going to be pizza!
Woo!
Good idea.
All right, guys, for this challenge, we got the El Gigante from Pizza Loca. It's 32 slices, so we're going to split it in half and kill it as fast as we can. Are you ready? Are you guys ready? I'm ready. All right, guys, we got the water ready. Let's kill it. We got everything set up. Wow, it looks amazing. I'm ready.
Then we got the
timer.
It's healthy.
It's not healthy.
Makes you run fast. My name is Michael Teran, and I'm a distance runner. This is one reason to run fast, and it's eating pizza. It's super healthy, and it's good. Lesson learned. Let's eat it.
All right. Stay still. Let's get a shot. Okay, you ready? You ready?
Yes, dude. I'm hungry.
Alright, where's the middle?
Let's see, 4, 2, 4, 2, 4. So right here.
Okay.
Start. Yes.
Put your pizza down. Ready. Set. Go. You're really behind.
That's
smaller pizza. Huh? Is that the smaller one?
No, you do.
No, it didn't look the same as you. What? 3 minutes. Oh, shit, I got you now. It's about that time, gonna get mine. Just begun. It's about that time, gonna get mine. Just begun. It's about that time, gonna get mine. Just begun. It's about that time, gonna get mine. I'm gonna throw up.
Oh yeah.
What?
Why do you throw your pizza?
I throw up. Why are you so slow?
I'm enjoying it.
You didn't mean challenge. Wow, 4:15. Damn. This is harder than I thought. It's getting cool. That bread. It's The bread is the hard part. Hello. That's a lot of pizza. I'm gonna throw up. Definitely. I don't know how Matt Stoney does it.
Each day I can feel it swallow inside something to fall. The whole feel your deathly weight. Each day I feel so hollow inside, always beating me. You'll never see, so come dance with me.
Hey, we're at 10 minutes. Yeah, we're gonna be at 11 soon. Damn! All this bread. I'm gonna have to hit the drum hard tonight. Oh, no wonder it's on the way. It's on the way. I gotta practice in a bit. Wow. Slow and steady wins the race.
What? This one's starting to hurt me. Why are we doing this?
I should have subscribed.
Not so loud, fucking bad. I'm not the only one. I'm done. Though ourselves against the wall, but no one else can see. Alright, let's see if Michael can finish. Cause I can't. I'ma fail. Remember when you won that race and that one foot in front of you quit? He started slowing down at the end, but you kept going fast and you won. You beat him by a hair because he slowed down and thought he won. But
oh, that's right.
You beat him.
Right. That was Nick Doan, Great Oak. Now he's Portland Pilot.
That's the slowest mile. Alright, thanks for tuning in to yet another eating challenge. So far from compared to the taco one, this one's freaking hard. Don't do it. Almost threw up. Alright, but thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And obviously Michael here took the win. I forfeited. Because I couldn't handle my
next
first
challenge.
Loss. We'll see who's next. See what the next challenge is. I'll continue. We'll continue doing this type of video since you guys are enjoying them. Pretty funny, right? Leave comments, leave a like, dislike if you don't like it. Or, AKA, you're just jealous because you're not doing the challenge with me. Or Michael. Alright, but subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching. Peace out.